she was in a different place, living in supernatural dreams.